looking at some ants in the Japonica blossoms. Let's have a look at the ants and their activities.